normally hospitality and design will not be something that you necessarily combine. Most people would think that actually design is all about visual and aesthetic aspects. One is very people orientated and the other one is very aesthetic orientated. Design thinking also goes into your innovation and how you imagine things. When you come to IGTI, we will make sure that we develop you as a person. We'll give you the academic skills, the academic knowledge. We'll also make sure that we teach you design thinking, where we say you lead by design, you manage by design, you create by design, and also you innovate by design, because that design is customer focused. The benefit for our students is what they use this aesthetic and visual effects and they bring that into the way that you make people feel more in place with the surrounding. We as a school really pride ourselves to have such a big number of nationalities in one school where they all get together, they all know each other's names, and they also live together because we are a family. At IGTI, we try to create a very unique atmosphere. We have a boutique school, 250 students a semester. We can have small classes. We can know each student by name. We can support each student individually. We have a very clear philosophy of continuous improvement. Here at IGTI, your goals become our goals. We have confident students that feel like we are ready for our careers. The school is situated in the center of Neuchâtel, so you can basically walk wherever you have to go. It's a very vibrant young city. We have a lot of bars, we have a lot of clubs, we have a lot of restaurants. Enjoying a very traditional European and Swiss culture, Neuchâtel is in the heart of Europe. Very easy to travel, very easy to find connectivity with other cities. The students are coming back quite often because they feel that for 3 years, IGTI, Neuchâtel and Switzerland were their home.